There's the C major scale with right hand, one octave only. Notice on the way up, you go under the third middle finger, and on the way down, over the thumb. And if you go two octaves, go under with a thumb after the fourth there, and again, there. Key of C, left hand. Notice the crossover. The three. And then back down, under with the thumb. Now you want to go two octaves. Key of C, two hands together, two octaves.